Good night, YouTube. This is man, Andre George Page, coming to you live on YouTube. Well, tomorrow night is going to be a big event for Bellator, and it will be the return of the current women's 145 champion and Grand Slam champion, Chris Cyborg, up against Arlene Angerfist Blanco. Now, as you know, Chris was won the title last year when she beat Julia the Jewel Budd. At the same place where she lost the UFC title to Amanda Nunes a year before that. And it's going to be about 3 years since she lost the title to Nunes. And it's going to be almost like, it's going to be a year when she won the title from Bud. Now, her opponent, Arlene Blanco, is a two-time, I think, twice she fought Julia Budd. I think she fought, this is going to be her second shot at the title. I think the first time they fought for who's going to be give a shot for the title. And then the second time they fought was for the title. And my main coach, Sarah Harris, who I'm a big fan of, who follows them with MMA, has remember said that I think the first or the second fight where which Arlene almost could have won. But as you know, when you're the champion, usually they go with the champion. But this is going to be, opportunity. Arlene, her last fight was against Leslie Peacemaker Smith, and that was about, I think, was it first this year or last year? I'm trying to remember. That's been so wild. With everything going on tonight, you forget, time just flies so fast. Now, Arlene is a boxer out of Australia, former boxer. She's also a mother, and she's been fighting at 145 Bellator for the past 3 or 4 years. And this fight is, I like Arlene. She's a good person. She has a good character, but we all know who's going to win. Most definitely, it's Chris's fight to lose. Only way, I think if the stand-up is going to be pretty good, because Chris has got pretty good stand-up, and then Arlene being a former boxer, she also has a good stand-up. But more likely, it's going to come down to, just that Chris is just a monster when it comes to it. She's voracious. I mean, I follow her on YouTube. She does quite a few videos, and she's into her sport. And I think this is her fight. Like I said, this is her fight to lose. The only way she loses is if Arlene throws kind of miracle Hail Mary. But this fight here, truth of it, the fight everybody really want to see is Nunes versus Cyborg 2. But that fight was messed up because some this fetal fruit cake matter Lex Luthor looking mofo in the middle, Dana White. He messed up a good fight that could have happened. Yeah, a big money fight. Originally, to me, the first fight, what should have happened is we know the reason why the first fight changed venues because of John Jones. But here what it should have did was this. It should have made Cyborg and Nunes, even though Nunes can't carry that great as a headliner, but Cyborg herself, she's great as a headliner. The fight should have made a headliner, and it should have moved that fight between what was that guy that John Jones fought that year? They should have moved it to where they were fighting in Los Angeles, because that's the reason why they moved to Los Angeles, because they would let him fight because of even though he was got positive for a picogram of whatever steroid he was taking, but the county, the LA's in LA County would allow him to fight there. They could have moved there and put another pay-per-view because I think they had a pay-per-view they had to cancel that year. It was supposed to be in Anaheim, and they could have moved it because I think Anaheim is in Los Angeles County. But like I said, this is the fight that should really happen. It should have happened last year, but we all know Mr. Walking Penis Head messed it all up. But like I said, Cyborg is a Grand Slam champion. She has won 4 titles in 4 different divisions. Bellator, UFC, Invicta, also was, she beat, Gina Carano, Strikeforce. But like I said, this is going to be a great event. I'm going to watch it, because it's going to come on, CBS Sports Network. And that's, I think I'm going to catch it. It's also going to be on streaming service also. It's going to be on the main card is going to be on 10 o'clock, tomorrow. So if you are truly a fan of just MMA, and maybe also a fan of Cyborgs, and just a fan of WMA, period, watch it. Support it. WMA needs a lot of attention. The problem is that, people kind of just don't take it seriously, especially like you know, female boxing. They don't take the idea of women fighting as seriously as they should. It's your man, Aldo Ray, George Page. Like, don't like, don't subscribe. I'm out.